The crow sits perched on her ivory tower home. She plays the part so perfectly, no tarnish on her chrome. It's a last resort from a life that's built on pain. She designed the fort, now it becomes your grave. And the crow cries out, beware, beware, she's the queen of pain. See how she runs from you, she's the queen of pain. And you can't get a clue, she's the queen of pain. As you're calling out, she was taking on sex files and shortening her skirt while you